There are three types of asylum cases that almost always win.
I'm going to tell you what they are.
When a prospective client calls me and tells me that they have one of these kinds of cases, I get really excited because I know that there's almost no way we're going to lose
unless something goes really wrong.
The first type is people who come from Iran and who convert from Islam to another religion.
As long as the asylum officer believes you, they think that you're telling the truth, that you really did convert, you're almost certainly going to win your asylum case.
This is because there's lots of country of origin information, lots of reports and news articles that show that Iran really does persecute or really seriously harm people who convert from Islam. And that persecution would be persecution on account of a protected characteristic, the protected ground being your religion.
Hit the subscribe button down below, and in my next video, I'm going to tell you what the second kind of asylum case is that almost always wins.